Okay, when you receive your finisher, you're gonna see this little paper stopper sitting right here, either on this tray or so. It's real simple to install it. You see that clip that's sticking out of there? You would slide it in into that area just like that. So you're gonna lift it up a little and then just pop it in there and let it sit there. That's all you have to do.